I was a plantation owner in the 1700s. As you say.
Stop, so you're gonna waste all my space.
I hung some of them, you know. I also shot many of them. I abused them. I did many torturous activities with them. But in the end, they still got my work done. And when Abraham Lincoln stopped us, I didn't stop. I made a whole army. But they all ran away. Sadly.